Hi guys. What is TCP? What do you think a switchable TCP means? When introducing 5-axis machines, someone often used machining using this TCP mode as a demonstration. It is the one that processes curved surfaces while the 5-axis moves in strange actions. I am sure you have seen it before. TCP is mainly used for 5-axis machines and robot arms. TCP stands for Tool Center Point. This time, I will talk about 5-axis machine tools. 5-axis machining is a method of moving 3 linear axes X, Y, Z and 2 rotary axes simultaneously. By moving 5 axes at the same time, 3D curved surface machining becomes possible. It enables complex machining with fewer tools. I think you may not understand what I am talking about even if I explain it in words, so I will explain it using the first video I posted on YouTube. Right now, this machine is running in TCP mode. When the rotation axis is not used, the XYZ coordinates are the same as normal XYZ coordinates. The tip of the tool does not shift from the point of the workpiece when the rotary axis begins to move. In other words, the XYZ axis is automatically moved by calculating the amount by which the rotary axis has moved. The coordinates are rotated to match the rotation axis. As you can see, even though the 5 axes are moving, the tool is still writing a straight line. The G code is just a straight line command with G01. I try to switch TCP mode and normal mode. A small shaft is fixed to the rotary axis. When the tool tip and the shaft tip are in close proximity, it is in TCP mode. When in normal mode, the XYZ axis moves regardless of the position of the rotary axis. This is an example of machining using CAM in Fusion 360. CAM stands for computer-aided manufacturing. It refers to the manufacturing of products by computer, and is a system for creating machine tool programs based on drawings designed and drafted in CAD. This workpiece is machined using only a 3mm end mill. This machine does not have an ATC system. ATC is an acronym for Automatic Tool Changer. There is hardly any industrial CNC machine that does not have an ATC system. However, few home-built CNC machines are equipped with an ATC system. This is because the structure is too complicated. I would like to make a machine with ATC system someday, but it will be impossible for the time being. Without ATC system, CNC machine can use only one tool unless you change the tool manually. In other words, to perform complex machining with only one tool, you need a 5-axis TCP mode. You may think that building this switchable TCP control unit by myself is too difficult for me. Or you may think you need to purchase software to control it. No worries. The control system is Linux CNC, so it is free. Right now, the setup to be able to use the switchable TCP mode is complicated and quite difficult for those who don't know what they are doing. But don't worry. I have published a free online course on how to build the CNC unit I am building, so you should be able to do it. The link is in the overview section.